Hi everybody, I'm here with Sophia and we're going to be doing poppin' cookin'. We just did a video on Sophia's channel where we made ice cream and that was an experience. So if you want to check that out, go over to Sophia's channel. I'll put a link in the card, whichever side of the screen it will be on, and also in the description. But yeah, we are making donuts for me and I'm scared. There's luckily instructions in English.
Yes.
You can see there. So here we go. So to start, we have to make the dough. There's a lot of cutting in this one. Wash your hands well and do that.
I did.
Here is the packaging.
It's cute packaging.
It is kind of cute. You could put little Russian nesting dolls in here. Oh. You could put your rock that you collect from the beach in here.
Okay, I'll cut it for you.
Ew! Oh, the pictures make it look really divine.
Ta-da! Look how many oh my gosh, Michael, yours has more packets.
I know, there's so many. Fill the round depression. I'm already lost.
This is...
Fill the round depression with what? Wait, I'm afraid, don't cut it yet.
This is what, oh.
You cut the triangle first, so yeah, do that. The wait, circle. Yes. The little cup. Okay.
So that's water.
One. And then you gotta cut, you basically
those?
Cut everything. So this long, where there's a line, you cut. How are you supposed to cut that?
I can cut it.
Who does this in their spare time? Poppin' cookin'. Can you make it a little more easy? Oh, right. You're supposed to use this as a preparing sheet.
Oh. All right, that's a lot of water.
Well, there's a lot of dough to be made. Okay, it doesn't say how far to do it.
Well, we did it.
They should really have a little line. Anyway,
now what?
Mix by pressing down the back of the spoon until thick.
What packet?
Okay, then add powder from the yellow packet. I'm sorry, I missed
yellow?
This. That is brown and orange. Brorange.
Brorange. I don't like this knife. I'm gonna, this,
why?
This scissors.
Doing what it needs to do.
I smell.
Ooh. Like dough to me.
Okay, pour.
I like it. Wait.
I should have poured this in first and then the water.
No, you should never do powder than water. It sticks.
Okay, ready? Wait, am I doing this
so
right?
Dark.
Am I doing this right?
Yes, you just pour it in. Luscious.
It's overflowing.
Ooh.
I put a little bit too much water. I think we'll be okay.
It's popping. Oh. Ew.
This is the dough. I think I put too much water.
I think we've ruined it. Oh. Well, yeah, just
wait,
keep
no,
stirring.
No, no,
just
yeah,
keep stirring.
We're, it's getting.
It'll just be, they'll be a little moist.
Ugh.
It looks like applesauce.
I put too much water.
Well, they should have been more specific.
Listen to
ew.
It. You should be the one doing this. Ew.
Alright, Miss Muffet, you're doing a good job. Mix by pressing down with the back of the spoon until it's thick. So start. Yeah, there's a lot of water in that.
It's getting thick though.
Okay, you gotta start mashing it down, I guess.
Down?
Mix by pressing down with the back of the spoon until it's thick.
Well, it's pretty much thick
I
now.
I don't know if you like it.
You can tell.
Oh, it is kind of thick. Oh, she's thick. You honestly can't even call this dough.
I know, I put too much water on it.
The putty. Let me smell it. It smells nice to me. It's on me. It's on me. Let me taste it.
It's dough.
Tastes just like that ice cream.
Okay, now what?
Next, use your hands. Oh, to make them into
a circle?
Yeah, let me go.
Michael.
What?
It's sticky. It's kind of hard.
I really don't want to touch
okay,
it.
Okay, well, where do I put it?
Okay.
Where should I put it?
Divide into two equal parts. And round into, so you take, Yes, sir.
Why don't you just plop it in the mold?
Because popping cooking is.
Michael, literally, this is like sticky.
Ew!
Okay. More?
Oh yes, the whole amount. You gotta do it all into one big ball and then divide it into two.
That makes no sense. Let me just put it back and put it in.
Press dough balls into donut molds. Oh no, you do press them into the mold.
Michael!
You said packing pouch was this.
Here, I'm put lacing it in here.
Placing. Ew! Your dad's gonna throw up.
We're not giving this to my dad. It's kind of hard to place it. Here, you try it.
I'm just gonna give up on it.
It's kind of. But how am I gonna get it out and shape it that way?
Well, you were supposed to put it in a ball and then press it down into the mold so it would.
That's what I did.
You just take it out.
It literally, it's so sticky. And it's hard to put in a ball. See
that? Can we add more of a powder? Is there anything
like
we
what
could
powder?
Spare? Can we spare anything?
Here, I'm gonna put in the circle one then. Michael, this is gonna. Let's just. This is a fail. I can't even get it off my finger. Ew! It's like snot.
I wish the water situation wasn't such a situation.
That's why you do the patch first and then the water.
They said to do the water first.
Yeah.
I'm
okay,
a little
bit. See, look, it's okay.
But how are we gonna eat that?
No idea. You lift it out in this mold, I guess.
Yeah,
it comes out. We're fine.
It's fine.
Okay, continue.
Okay.
Next.
Okay. No, next, repeat steps. We have to do that again, but for chocolate. Oh, so we didn't mess it up. Okay. Okay, okay.
So I need to take this out.
Wait.
Yes.
Wait.
I've seen a video on this before.
Well, wait. Half of that's supposed to still be in there. Then we do it again, but we just add the chocolate. So keep that in there, but we add chocolate.
I'm gonna keep it on my side. I feel like I'm gonna put a lot of water in it.
Now you're not putting like any in there.
There's water in there. That's enough. Fine. I'm not gonna over.
Then if we need more, we'll add.
I don't think we'll need any more. Oh, this smells like chocolate. And I think it's gonna be so much easier because it's not so. It's not that consistency. You know, now we can mold this one.
We gotta take.
Oh, it's not sticky at all. Look. See?
There.
Ta-da!
Ew, it looks like poop. we need to take one of those out. We'll just keep it. No, unless we want to make more.
So I thought we were gonna do this to that.
You don't. It's two different flavors. Now.
Because that's a waste
okay,
of
so we did that.
Because this one's better.
Oh, this is the pan. Okay, so we're fine.
What I'm gonna do is okay. Split this one and make it out of something because that one's not gonna be good.
Yeah.
Okay, those are what we can make. Okay, which ones?
So we use that little teeny bit of thing. So add powder and then the water.
Which one?
Doesn't matter.
Which color?
Oh, the vanilla one, the blue. What is that purple? Oh, the purple is chocolate frosting. Chocolate pen. Oh, I see.
Oh, that needs more water.
Just we add one triangle.
Well, I kind of did one in a smidge.
You added more water again?
No, a smidge. Because I didn't know it was going to be like this. Okay. So that's that frosting.
Okay. Ew.
That's not gross.
No, touch me.
Oh, it doesn't even taste. It doesn't even look like it could be for donuts. Okay, now what? The black packet?
Yeah, add powder and then add one triangle. That's it? Okay.
Okay. Oh. Whoa. That strawberry tastes good.
The strawberry?
Doesn't it? It tastes better. Okay.
Okay. And then I go get that bag. Mm-hmm. And pour that into there.
To the corner?
Yeah. I'm going to bring the chocolate one to a fire. I feel like this is going to be,
nasty.
Yeah. Like, it's not gonna be
good.
That one tastes like a donut.
It's not.
It's gonna be really squishy. I want a real donut.
Okay, I'm gonna try this. It's good. Ew, it's like doughy.
I don't want to put this in my body.
I'm scared. Okay, a donut is supposed to not taste gooey.
It's not cooked or anything. It's just dough.
To be honest, it's not that bad as the other one.
It's not, but it's not good. It shouldn't stretch either. Why is it stretchy? Well, everybody, this was disgusting. And I think I'm going to dry heave for the rest of the day. But if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to see more of my face. Go check out Sophia and her channel and the video we did with her on her channel. And I will see you guys tomorrow. All right. Bye.